This video will show you how to find copies of your textbooks that the library has on reserve. First, you need to know which textbook you're looking for. Your course syllabus is the best guide to finding out what book is assigned. Your professor should have handed out a syllabus in class or posted one online. The syllabus will list any required texts for the class. To be able to find a book in the library, you should know the title, the author's last name, and the edition number or the year of publication. So here we can see that the author is John Langan, the title is English Essentials, and it is the second edition. The next step is to go to the library catalog, or LOIS. You can find links to LOIS from the library website, or you can come into the library and search from computers there. Here, you can type the author's last name and a couple words from the title into the search box, and it's important to spell all the words correctly. Now, stay on that first LOIS screen, Basic Keyword Search. Don't click on Title Search, for instance. Now, also, do not type the edition number or year into the search box. If you do, you will probably get no search results at all. When you get your results, you won't always be able to tell right away on that list which is the correct book. Note, for instance, that you cannot see the edition number on this first screen. But if you click on the title and then scroll down, you'll see the edition number. Now, look at the location. This is important. If a book shows as being at ARC, you're not going to find it at SCC, and vice versa. Location will also tell you how long you can check the book out for. Most textbooks are 2-hour checkout periods. In fact, if you find a copy of your textbook that is not on 2-hour reserve, double-check the edition, since it might actually be an earlier edition of the book, not the one that's assigned. Status will tell you whether the book is available or not. If it's currently checked out, you'll be able to see when it's supposed to be coming back. Books that are currently available will say either available or recently returned. Finally, the call number. This is the number you'll need to write down and show to a staff member at the circulation desk in your library. Make sure you write down the whole number, including any year that might be listed there. Now, if you still can't find the book and your professor said it should be in the library, please don't give up. Ask a librarian, and we'll do everything we can to get you the book.